Hello there, guys. My name is Alamaos, and we're here to play Amnesia The Bunker, a game that happens in World War I, in the bunker of the French trenches. And we will unveil the mystery that upholds that place. Okay. Survive this war, you need two things. First, a basic set of skills. Second, the good goddamn sense to do whatever necessary. I can teach the first. The second is up to you. Como? Delphi, General Picard. Or Army of the Third Republic.
fast, fast! We will dine on here. We'll make it out of this hell together. So follow me. We're nearly there.
And that's how trash war is. Horrifying.
Beat that roll, my friend.
There you have it, huh?
Ah, fate's a bastard. I'm on patrol tonight then. C'est la vie.
Lambert. Oui, mon ami.
Then I'm going to get you out of here.
Bad feeling about this. I knew it. You're now on your own. Learn, adapt, experiment, and survive. Oui, oui, Capitaine. So Doc Lamont admitted to medical treatment following the events of 9 July. Personal effects held in storage locker. Patient remains in weak coma state, will respond to stimuli but only for brief periods of time. When less roused, he reported no memory of recent events. had trouble recalling even his own name, most likely due to severity of initial head trauma. We'll continue to monitor. If status does not improve in a week time, recommend transfer to Sanity N for neurological tests. Signed, Dr. Josiski. Nothing, huh? I can break this? Ooh. Do we have more of those? No more? Aye aye. Nothing? Sad. Well, how am I supposed to open the door, huh? Because of this? Are you gonna open or not? Whoa. So, that piece of wood was blocking the whole shit, huh?
July, 1700 hours. I'm in a state of agony. It cripples my body, captures my mind, bleeds my soul. This thing I've done, this thing. It is lunch in the mess hall currently. Oh, the thought of eating repulses me.
Okay, Andy. You okay? Jesus Christ. Whoa, what happened? Oh my God. That will require a gun to shoot the lock. Let me just... adjust that, just in case. I wonder what made that hole.
Of a border soldier, not that monster.
Okay.
There's ammo in the pantry. Get it.
Please don't get me. You're not gonna kill me that early, are you? Done, blocked. Now you can kill me. Oh, there's another one here. There's no hole in here, no? How am I supposed to block this? I mean, it's not entirely blocked, but... Yeah, whatever. There's another one here. Jesus Christ. No ammo, huh? Update to all medical and mortuary personnel. The rat problem has not got any better. They're swarming every dead body. They're even coming after the wounded. But the vermin have no interest in flesh after it's burned. So new policy must be instituted. The body of all deceased soldiers must be burned. I have spoken to Father de Rey about this matter. He will provide proper consecration for the deceased. Remains will be preserved for the families. This is not ideal and feeds my soul with pain, but burning the dead seems to be the only way to stop the rats from coming. So burn them we must. Nothing in here. Can't carry anything. Well, let's do this then. Store that. Wait. Piece of wood. I don't know what he's meant for, but we'll know later on. Batiste, nothing. Important, when processing deceased soldiers, please check the reverse side of the RT tags for any message symbols or lock records. These are to be wiped clean before the tag is preserved and recorded. Pelu head clerk. I heard something. There's something here. Je suis désolé, mon ami. Je suis très désolé. Or to all men, the beast hunts in the dark. The light is our only chance and the generators are our only hope. must be kept fueled at all times, day and night. A continuous rotation of turns to the main fuel supply must be maintained. Watch each other's back, keep each other safe. Do not let the light go out for all our sakes. That cave will make a safe spot here. Don't fall! Don't fall! Okay, good. Any problem, I can just hide here. Warning, generate the fuel is extremely flammable. Do not light any fires next to the fuel. Do not fire any weapons near the fuel. For God's sake, do not even smoke cigarette near it. Store it only in certain metal canisters. Glass breaks far too easily. If it spills, wipe the air clean immediately, then dispose of the rags outside the bunker. Keep on at all the time. The fucker hates lights. Do this. Fucking collect more items. GZ72. Shit. So I need to find a tool that allows me to open that. Two, three, four, five. No? 2, 3, 4, 5.
Of July. I do not know the time, but dusk has fallen and still, of course, no word. When I asked the sergeant, he shrugged, as if I was asking about when it might next rain. These fools around me, laughing, drinking, arguing. Do they know what I've done? Do they suspect it? I feel they must all be guilty of something. And yet, they laugh, drink, argue. God knows what I've done. I wonder if his judgment could be worse than my own.
Yeah. That's an explosive, to which I will be careful. A flare? What do I need a flare for? I need ammo! Ammunition! You know what ammunition is? I will just clear the area just in case. So this cloth here. Nothing else in here? Okay. There's nothing in there. Whoa. It opens? Let's close those. I need to be careful. I've not seen another human for hours now. I might be the last, but in the hope there might be another. I'll leave this now so you don't waste any time. This is the only exit, the only way out of this hell of our own making. I was blown closed, it needs to be blown open. Don't bother digging, impossible, blow it up. The dynamite is locked in your arsenal. The detonator handle is somewhere down the Roman tunnels, deeper in hell. I go now, try to retrieve them both. Though I do not know if you exist, I pray for you. Please extend me the same courtesy. So I am locked down here, with no escape, huh? Need to go to the arsenal. I am right here. I need to go all the way down here. Understood. We got one shot. I better be careful. Okay, four more fuel. Okay, this gives me more time to continue. That was a close one. To any who find this, Funi, our commanding officer, cowers next to me now. He lost his mind to a beast of fear. He repeats the same refrain over and over. Flee, flee, we must flee and seal the beast here where it belongs. He wants to run to blow up the exit behind him, sealing the demon down here. The demon and our men. He constantly refrains, it's getting to me. And the same void of terror, it's also overtaking me. To any one man who sees this, once we're free of this place, I will get the arsenal cut from him. I will get it, and I will radio it back to you. Trapped down here with that beast, the arsenal may be our only hope. It's all I can do. All I can courage to do. Get to the communications room in the soldier quarters. Hide there, I will cast the code to you, Joubert. Night. Strange scratching sounds from a few moments ago, and now it sounds like someone is pacing in the hallway. Probably Renard, drunk on the stash wine I know he hides from us. Best to confront him now, either get into bed, sleep it off, or convince him to share a bottle or two with me. The next day. Cold fear runs through our veins. Runier has terrorized the men for the answers. They saw they were asleep until Reynard screams. I believe them, of course. Fournier went so far to accuse prisoner 73014 of escaping his cell, committing the murder. Impossible. I worry about Fournier. His rage hides fear. He takes it out on the man, and I can see no way to stop it. It breeds content. My mind slips back to the moment where Reynard started screaming. How easily it could have been me. How easily it still could be. For the first time, I wish the order to attack would come. I would rather face a thousand German guns than this nameless threat. Damn. I can play this is freaking monster, no? Okay. That one is trapped. I'll read that later. Oh shit. I push this. Shit. Can they can hear my voice? Hmm. Holy. That was a close one. So many papers to read. Jesus Christ, man. Okay, I'm safe in this room. That one has collapsed. Who are you, soldier? Delil 0391 or 08? I don't know. Shit. to Lille. What's the code? 0391. Okay, we're safe for now. Gas grenade, I don't need that for now. You will stay off for now. Nothing here, right? Yeah, nothing. Why do I hear a sound? Okay, so our next objectives are to reach the soldier quarters at the arsenal. We've just unlocked the thing here, so in the next episode we're going to reach the solar quarters. Seems reasonable by me. But the problem is I don't have much ammo. And that's gonna be pretty risky. He's waiting for me outside. And I'm not gonna face you yet. At least yet. Let me get this straight. This is where I am. It has two entrances. And next time I'm playing, I should keep both doors open. Just in case. I mean, at least if the monster is chasing me, it won't be next to a door. It'll take some time to. I mean, not that much time, but. Be too far away. But yeah, keeping to both doors open would be a great strategy to, in order to continue surviving. Wine cellar, huh? I don't remember checking that path. Oh, I know that path. That's the one that's blocked by a trap. Understood. Anyway, guys, thank you for being here and see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye!